All right, Big Rim, what's this game called?
Casino.
And how do you play it? What do you need to do?
Real numbers, add numbers.
Are you going to play the winner after you eat?
I will. I'll bust a yeah.
Who's going to win? What do you think?
Me.
Do you know how to play?
Nope, I only know how to shoot dice. Shoot dice and dominoes. I don't really know how to play no card games, man.
Adrian, out of all three of them, who have you known the longest?
I know them all along.
Many, many years, right? How about G2 times?
10. The longest time.
Mm-hmm.
But there's something missing from their game.
What? Money? We don't try to take each other money.
If any of my friends want to go with me, they want to see me broke. They ain't friends, buddy.
Yeah, we don't take no money from each other.
Get down there, little head.
But what the fuck kind of effect do you got on your phone?
Who?
What kind of effect do you have on your phone? Your video look like it was... It looked like cinematic or something. Like you changed the frame rate or something?
Yeah, I was trying to quit.
Looks good, right?
Yeah, that shit look good as fuck.
Looks like a movie.
I'm trying to quit after he was winning, bro.
It's the same phone. He just changed the frame rate. Remember, he had his frame rate turned up fast as hell when he first got the phone. I thought he had a special phone that nobody else had. This motherfucker with the, what was that concert you was at? He was at Rolling Loud. Man, everybody looked like they was in 3D. It took me about a month to figure that shit out.
Still ain't got it.
Food inspector?
Look, Ellie.
That was clean.
I'm at 4K now.
But it's not shooting the right way. It's still shooting standing up. You see the counter? Right. It should be up here. So you have to stop it and start again. Stop the record.
Yeah.
And then...
Oh, yeah.
How come you never turned into a boxer?
Shit, my sport that I play ain't want me to lose weight.
What sport was that?
Shit, gain weight, football.
He kept testing positive for shit, Ellie.
It happens.
G was juicing, man. Look how big you got. You got the old videos of him, Ellie. That motherfucker was 102 pounds.
Juicing.
You should have shared your secrets.
Nah, I ain't juicing. I'm milking.
Dez, I can't believe he already has his 8th pro fight. That's crazy.
Yeah.
They're moving you fast.
Sure.
Ask him who he scared to text bar though. A nigga that's 8-0, ask him who he scared to text bar, man.
I don't text bar. I for real spy.
What's a text bar? What is it?
There's no my opponent though. Just like stay right there. Not too much. You know what I mean? Really see your accuracy with text
mark.
Looks good. Very professional. Hey, if Adrian Broner went to Japan and sparred a Japanese guy, how fast would it go?
Somebody put some water in this.
Have you ever seen anybody get knocked out on a ring walk? Motherfucker get knocked out on the way to the ring.
Got no more, huh? That was the last one?
We ain't gonna even unpack our suitcases. Them motherfuckers over there getting knocked out easily, I see. We can go ahead, Twin. We gonna wait in the car for you, Twin. Go ahead and do your thing. Keep this bitch running now. Go ahead. Tell me how it went.
Drive me up, just get the circle in the block.
We gonna pick you up on the other side, champ. Them motherfuckers going down easy as hell over there. Man, They said that motherfucker showed up 2 hours late. To the fight.
Nah,
over in Japan. Yeah, they said he had a people. On my life, they said the people was waiting in the arena for 2 hours.
Man, what the fuck's wrong with dude?
And he walked in and gave him 1 minute and 19 seconds. Kicked his ass. Got back out of there. That's cold. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta set a couple of them up.
Just watch them all.
9 M's, 1 minute. See if we can get 9 of them. Bro, they built dude up like he was the most amazing Japanese person ever lived.
Nah, I think he was like one of the most famous people.
No,
over there,
see, I think that was fake, bro.
Wasn't he? No, it's real. He's 20 years old. He's 30 and 0. They've been hyping him up for 3 years.
Bro, how he go down that easy, bro?
That was little, but he's still the most famous person over there.
He's a 122 pound, 126 pound.
I felt like them motherfuckers ain't even all the way land. He went down.
He's never been dropped.
Yeah, he got dropped a hell of times in one fight.
How would Dez do against
him? Oh, man.
For that $9 million.
And I'm his manager, his promoter, his friend. I need 63%. Fuck. I'm a cut, man.
You want 7?
Nah, we should get. I take 2. I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, for sure. That shit definitely.
Let me get a fork, man.